京金融街上海六家酒。现在为我们游船的右前方，大家都看去，可以看到一大片灯火辉煌的建筑群落，这就是著名的洪崖洞民俗风貌区。洪崖洞建于悬崖峭壁之上，按照重庆
的游客大家往游船的右岸观看，你看那灯火辉煌之处，就是洪崖洞传统风貌区。洪崖洞是嘉陵江上游客最好的景点，洪崖洞以及最具嘉陵特点建筑特色的洞顶为马为主体，依山就势，沿江而建，站水放杯，直达江东。本游客优先进机航，为了保证大家在游览过程中的安全，请大家注意以下几点：航行中一楼严禁外出，二有游客这个地方请不要进入，上下楼梯时要注意安全，带上船的物品请看管好，贵重物品请随身携带防止丢失，带有小孩的游客要监护好孩子的安全，不要让小孩四处奔跑、攀登高处或者翻越栏杆，请不要将头手伸出栏杆外，请照顾好行动不便或头型的老人，进出卫生间要专人看护，防止滑跌，船上的各种设施和装饰品也请大家共同爱护，不要随便触摸或者是移动，没有手滑少着各位游客。为了保证大家在游船中的安全，我们2、3、4楼的乘务人员就在大厅为大家示范这是一个穿着方法，大家可以前去了解一下。首先将这身从头上套入，然后将第二个袋子绕圈后插入插口并收紧腰带，最后插入胸部插口并收紧袋子，救生衣就穿好了。我们的救生衣分别分布在每层楼大厅九层，
抓地魔幻真实的魅力，
角度
不同样子不同。
在楼上
从运身到剧院，表面建筑采用浅绿色的有机玻璃，设计者极为孤单远影，寓意着从过去驶向未来，它是整个重庆乃至长江流域。
我们游船经过了长江和嘉陵江的交汇处之后，就开始往嘉陵江渭水方向行驶。
Dear visitors, our current location is at the lowest area of the mountain city, 长江岸。
正伴随着我们游轮的远远驶去，大家抬头看看我们的地标建筑来福士，像不像一艘即将扬帆起航的帆船？所以说它这边其实一个风水局，意味着重庆的经济朝天扬帆，扬帆起航。俗话说看扬帆起航，人生也会扬帆起航。
The Dongshuimen Bridge was started to be built in 2009 and opened to public traffic at the end of
建筑就是体现重庆清 dynasty. It's the largest group of ancient buildings in the southern cities of the Yangtze River in China. 各位游客，在我们头顶上空中而过的是长江索道。It's over the top of us. It's another kind of transportation tool with changing characteristics. Most of the cameras that we see are in city spots, not in Chongqing.It's in our daily life. In the 1980s, the first large capacitive cross-river cable built in China by the intelligent Chongqing people had overcome the obstacle of Chongqing River. Nanbing Road also been called the Bund of Chongqing.
小李的讲解到此结束，最后祝愿各位嘉宾朋友们在重庆有一个难忘的旅程，愿山水一程，与我们心醉。
现在我们 的正前方，大家看见的这座大桥，就是目前我们重庆最漂亮的大桥——朝天门长江大桥。
Dear visitors, now in front of our crystal is the most beautiful bridge in Chongqing, 朝天门Yangtze River Bridge. It took 4 years to construct, with total investment 3.3 billion and open to public traffic from April 29, 2009. The main bridge engineering is 1,741 meters in length and with the main span of 552 meters.The main span is longer than world famous Arch Bridge, the Sydney Bridge in Australia. At present, it's the most beautiful bridge in Chongqing, and being the landmark here.
作为美丽山城重庆的最低处，朝天门，这里也是长江和嘉陵江的交汇处，冬季最低海拔仅为160米。朝天汇流因水涨水落、季节不同而景观各异。夏季江水汹涌澎湃，如野马分鬃。尤其令人称绝的是，嘉陵江水碧绿而清澈，长江水红褐而浑浊，泾渭分明的成语成了它最好的写照。而到了冬至 ，Tushan is at the lowest area of the mountain city, 朝天门。It's also the intersection of the Yangtze River and the Jialing River. The lowest altitude is only 160 meters in winter.As the rivers rise and fall, it brings different scenery in different seasons at the intersection area. In summer, the river surges like the running horses. The most amazing is that the Jialing River's water is green and clean, while the water in Yangtze River is reddish brown and dirty. A clear-cut distinction at the intersection area. While in the dry season and in the early spring,The Sichuan rivers become trickles to the east merely, just like two sisters hands in hands. Sometimes surging, sometimes gentle and cultivated. There are scandalous delusions of thousands of years. After our ship crossing the intersection of the two rivers, we're going to the direction of against water of Jialing River.
各位游客，大家往轮船的右岸观看，出现在江尾嘴的这座像透明炽热水晶球的建筑，就是重庆大剧院。重庆大剧院于2008年1月28日正式开园，是集歌剧、戏剧、音乐会演出。
各位游客，我们的游船即将到达码头，请大家带好自己的水湿物品到一楼大厅楼下船。大家在下船时请注意安全，小心脚下放置滑道，请照顾好自己的老人和小孩，按先后之日下船。另外的，在下船时请抓紧时间，我们。我们的游船即将到达码头，请大家带好自己的随身物品到一楼大厅等候下船。大家在下船时请注意安全，请等船舶停好靠门后再陆续下船，小心脚下防止滑倒，请照顾好自己的老人和小孩，按先后顺序下船。祝大家一路平安。各位游客，我们的游船即将停靠码头，请大家带好自己的随身物品到一楼大厅等候下船。大家在下船时请注意安全，小心脚下防止滑倒。另外，大家下船时请抓紧时间，我们下课完毕后继续航行。请大家对我们的工作给予支持与理解，谢谢大家。 赛同时请注意安全，向新脚下防止滑倒。另外，大家下船时请抓紧时间，我们下课完毕后继续航行，请大家对我们的关注。
好，旅游船已经停靠码头了，大家抓紧时间检查一下自己的随身物品啊，到一楼大厅等候下船。
不好意思，大家好，我觉得